Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. We want to find this integral. The integral interval is from 2 to 4. Look at this inside part. Looks very complicated. Square root log. How to find this integral? If we use the general idea from calculus, this question is very difficult. Here, we are going to introduce an amazing idea to solve this question. If you know this idea, this question is much, much easier to solve. We use I for this integral, marked as 1. The x range is from 2 to 4. This implies 9 minus x is from 7 to 5. X plus 3 is from 5 to 7. 7 to 5, 5 to 7. This means 9 minus x and x plus 3 are symmetric. Therefore, we define a new variable such that y plus 3 equals 9 minus x. This means y equals 6 minus x. Solve this, we can find x equals 6 minus y. The new variable here is y. X equals 6 minus y. Y equals 6 minus x. 9 minus x equals y plus 3. X plus 3 equals 9 minus y. We have all results here. Now we are ready to rewrite x in terms of y. X has range from 2 to 4. This implies y is from 4 to 2. We rewrite 1 as following. Here, the variable is y, so here we have to change it from x to y. X is from 2 to 4. Y is from 4 to 2. 9 minus x, 9 minus x equals y plus 3. Here it should be y plus 3. Y plus 3. X plus 3 equals 9 minus y. Here should be 9 minus y. D of 6 minus dy. D of 6 equals 0. D of negative y equals negative dy. We can put the negative sign in front. Now, if we want to swap 4 and 2, we should have a negative sign in front. That means the negative and negative are canceled out. Then we have this result. What's the difference between this one and this one? They are the same, but different expressions. If you still cannot see they are similar, we can define a new variable, y equals x, just to replace y by x. Then we have the second result. What's the difference between this I and this I? In theory, they have the same result, but different expressions. They have the same denominator here. Therefore, we can consider 1 plus 2. 1 plus 2 means we have I plus I is 2i on the left-hand side. The right-hand side, we have the same denominator, two different numerators. We consider the sum of the two different numerators. Now we can see the inside part is what? 1. The integral of a constant equals 4 minus 2, then times 1, which is 2. 2 is the answer for 2i, 2 of this integral. What is I? Both sides divided by 2. We have I equals 1. What does this mean? This integral equals 1. 1 is the result. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.